Ancient manuscripts are part of the cultural riches of a nation and not always easy to find.
In West Sumatra, such manuscripts can be found in both museums and places of worship.
It's not an easy task locating an ancient manuscript. One has to visit a surau or place of worship to find one. One such surau is in the Sheikh Mato Ayyad Tomb in the village of Lubuk Pandan in the sub-district of 11x6 Lingkung, Padang Pariaman district. Sheikh Mato Ayyad was one of the main teachers of the Shatariya School of Islam, who once studied in the Middle East and spread Islam after he returned to West Sumatra. The surau at his tomb complex not only has several traditional religious textbooks, known as Kitab Kuning, but also has a manuscript that is believed to be at least 300 years old. The manuscript is 6.7 meters long and has a width of 28 centimeters and is often read out as part of sermons for Idul Fitri and Idul Adha. The manuscript is written in Arabic letters and is beautifully decorated with ornamental motifs. The original was last read in 1997, and after that it was kept in a box as a copy had been made.
Naskah panjang itu adalah khutbah. Itu khutbah itu ada khutbah bahasa Arab, Idul Adha dan Idul Fitri.
Most of the other manuscripts in West Sumatra are also mostly found in surau's, especially those belonging to particular sects or school of Islam. They range from handwritten Qurans to mantras and amulets. Because of the abundance of such manuscripts, West Sumatra is often labeled as the largest scriptorium in Indonesia. Because of the difficulties in maintaining old manuscripts and the lack of attention from the local governments, manuscripts have been damaged. Many are also bought by manuscript hunters and taken abroad for sales. Adil Ikhlas, contributor, Berita Satu for West Sumatra.